Remember that it's in G major, so we have our low twos on the A and the E strings. Slow tempo. One and two and three and. Slow. Low two. Up and up. You can use open E. Two. Low two. Notice that the first time I used open E, the second time I used a 4. You should use whatever your teacher wants you to use. For my ensemble students, first violins need to use 4th finger. Everybody else can use open E at this point. Okay, good luck.